Hey guys, back in another video. Today, I'm gonna be doing tie-dye. Ta-da! This is, Yeah, so if you didn't know already, I actually did tie-dye this shirt that I'm wearing right now. This I actually did get for my birthday. Put that there. This is gonna be... Okay. This is going to be... Oh, it kind of did already get, like, some stuff on it. This is into the shirt. It's a very big shirt. I'll just cut it. Anyway, so I did have some tiny clothes. So last time I did this, this crap got everywhere. I'm gonna try to like soak it up with this shirt. Yeah. So I'm just gonna doing green. Wait, is this light green? No, it's green. And these two, and I have my gloves, handy dandy gloves, big gloves, gloves, yeah, that's a big deal. Anyway, where's the rubber band? Okay, I was making sure my rubber band for now. I'm like, darn it, if I could just get my hands free. Okay, today I'm only needing one more thing, because I only have, I'm just going to be doing two colors for right now. So, my rubber band just go there. Okay. So, I'm going to lay my shirt out, roll it flat. Has to be completely flat. Roll it up. Have this tie-dye game, you like, have to roll it up. Or like, do it to color. Okay. Put the rubber band on. So, here it is. It's not in the exact middle. Anyways, well, I'm gonna be doing it like this, so. Yeah, so I'm gonna be starting off with, you know what, here, I'm gonna leave like some space in the middle, because you know I did what I want it to be. No, nice. Yeah. So for right now, and I do actually set this outside to dry, so yeah. So, hang on. I like to like color. You have to like really push it. It's like so pretty. No, my phone. Really, no. My phone's about to die. Anyways. Ah, no, come on, get my glove off. Okay. I don't want to waste this stuff. Stuff costs a lot. A load. Get that back. Very good. Okay. like how the bubble just like gonna sit down there. You guys do have to like draw on here. It's so hard. Oh. I'm trying not to waste this stuff. Okay. No. Sorry, this video does end in like 2 seconds, rather hasn't, because my phone is probably at like 5% right now. Just trying to soak this up as best as I can. Anyways, back on. Done with this side. The worst part about it is you have to do, like, cover up the whole thing. And for me, I actually don't have to set it out. I mean, put it in a, you know, like a bathtub, you know, like soak it. I just had to honestly had to put it outside, like wrap it up and put it outside. And you actually do put it in a bag and then wrap it up so no bugs get in it. I'm doing a tie-dye video. Wanna help?
Oh yeah, I wanna do one.
Can I get one? Well, it only came with 3 shirts, and my friend Michaela actually did one, and then this is my tie-dye shirt I made. You can help. Get a green, just a regular green right here. No green, right here.
This one.
Yeah, help me.
Where do I put it?
Just everywhere. Don't put it here or there.
Where?
Only put it like. No, don't put it there. Here. You help me get all the white spots. Okay, hang on. Okay, let me turn it over, hang on. Ooh, get right here. You have to draw with it, you can't spray it like that. Move your hand. Yeah, that hand. Move it. Okay, now I'm gonna turn it over. Jeez. Oh God, hang on. I need tape this thing down. It's fine. Here, help me get right here. Move your hand. The people that are watching this video can't see. Big hand in the way. Oh, Oh no, I'm running out of green. I'm gonna have to start using black hits here in a second. Or light green, doesn't matter.
I'm done. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Dude, put the lid on it and just throw it in there. Where'd it go? I'm really silent right now. I'm just like so focused. I'm trying to soak all these white parts. Really hard. Trigger, you just went out. Jeez, how many times do you have to go to the bathroom? And just so you know, guys, he actually did go out like just now, right when I started this video. He did. And he did go to the bathroom. A lot. Darn it. I want to soak this in this crap. Like, look, I'm almost out. I'm trying to do the whole thing. It's not working. Like the worst part about doing tie-dye, it takes forever. Let's set this down. this thing is almost out, I swear. I just ran out. Okay. Actually, do have a little bit more in here. Almost done. Gonna push this back. Okay. Oh, that can go in this. Okay. Oh, no. I know what that didn't mean. Okay. I wish I taped this down before I did anything. Okay. Keep on doing this. Gosh, Mr. Okay, this is like spray a whole bunch right here. There's like, I thought this was gonna be like so easy, but it's not. It's like so hard. You have to like get in between these little spaces. Like, see, look how dark. That's dark. Was it? I can't. I got to squeeze all the stuff of the stuff out. Well, my partner left to me. Yep. Partner left. Partner. Oh. Okay. Oh my god. Look at this. I didn't even realize it. There's like huge space right here. serious. I have to do this. Oh my god. Come on. Look. Okay, I'm done with this side. Like, I kind of used the whole bottle there. Even though I did with the, this side, like, right here, to be all white, but that's actually fine. I'm gonna say, I'll just put black right here. Make it look cool. Yeah, I think I might do that. I actually never used the black before. First time using black. Oh no, I don't know why I have to get in the shirt. I want to be outside the shirt. This is so dark.
Mom.
Okay. I'm almost done. Almost done. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I actually did do the whole thing on black. Well, I actually don't have enough time to do the blue part, but I will do a TikTok video. And my TikTok username is dog underscore lover with two E's, 54. That is my username on TikTok. I would actually do a video about my shirt. So if you guys haven't already, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell button. So peace out.